penile turtle, she has not had anything to eat all day long. She didn't eat any breakfast this morning. The rest of us all had about a little bit over half a cup of rice. And I know they're getting cold, too.
These four are pretty damn determined. I've never seen anything like it. I had no idea it would last this long. There's no telling how long those four are going to stay out there. What a fun day for Club Barrel Monday.
Tell you, this fire feels good right here. Unfortunately, not enough to heat you up.
Yeah, we know. Is there any more negotiating?
Maybe. What's making you want to negotiate now, but you didn't earlier?
A boat ride back might, could be worth it.
Stay out there.
I've heard Tina say nothing is bringing me down at this point. I bet Elizabeth goes next.
Stay dry, I'll get you in.
It's past my bedtime.
Good job, Elizabeth.
Good job, you guys. Go get him.
You okay? You okay?
Oh my God, it feels so good here.
Yeah, dude, we're all proud of you. We're all proud of you.
Guys, you did a good job.
I think they've been out there over 10 hours now. I know that Alicia is concerned she's being voted for tonight, so I think she's gonna stay. These people are crazy.
You guys know we gotta go to tribal council tonight?
Yeah.
Your faces say a lot. So here's what I have. Hot coffee or hot chocolate.
And a boat ride in.
And a boat ride in.
I'll take it. I'm done.
All right.
I know.
Hey, Tina.
What?
I need this.
I looked over at Keith, and Keith said, Tina, I need this one. In his heart, he must have really thought that he was going to get the votes cast against him.
Good, I want coffee.
You get plenty of coffee.
You're coming with me.
I am.
Oh, Tina's getting down.
It's the hardest thing I've ever done to come in. Much harder to come in than stay out there because I've been out there 10 hours.
I knew for our team that I needed to make that decision. So I stepped down and let him have it.
Yeah!
Wear that.